Biology.
So welcome there. Now allow us to look at Kingdom Protoctista. So for the Kingdom Protoctista, we see that they mainly include algae and the protozoa. So what are the general characteristics of the organisms under the Kingdom Protoctista? So the first one, we see that they are eukaryotic cells. So all their organelles are membrane bound, hence the name eukaryota. So the other name of Kingdom Protoctista is Kingdom Protista or eukaryota cells, meaning that their organelles are membrane bound. So they are also unicellular, and some of them are multicellular. So the nutrition for this organism is basically autotrophic or heterotrophic mode of nutrition. They mainly move by pseudopodia, cilia, and flagella. Some of them are, however, sessile, meaning that they cannot move. So they reproduce asexually by either fission, fragmentation, or sporulation process. So let's look at the first organism under this kingdom, which is now a single cell algae referred to as the Chlamydomonas. As you can see, this is the Chlamydomonas. Now for this Chlamydomonas, you see that they are plant-like protoctista. They contain chlorophyll and they are autotrophic, meaning that they make their own food from the surrounding light rays in the environment. So some of them have a thyroid body plants, which is simply flattened with many cells not differentiated. So they inhabit mainly aquatic environment. Examples.